Jack was a sailor who roamed round the town, and he met with a damsel who slipped up and down. Said the damsel to Jack, as she passed him by, "Would you care for to purchase some Quare Bungle Rye, Roddy Rye? Paul de diddle Rye, Roddy Rye, Roddy Rye." Says Jack to himself, "Now just what can this be but the finest of whiskey from far Germany, smuggled up in a basket and sold on the sly, and the name that it's known by is Quare Bungle Rye, Roddy Rye. Paul de diddle Rye, Roddy Rye, Roddy Rye." Jack gave her a pound, and he thought nothing strange. "Hold on to me basket while I go for your change." Jack looked in the basket, and a baby did spy. "Hobby Garrow," says Jack, "this is Quare Bungle Rye, Roddy Rye. Fall the diddle Rye, Roddy Rye, Roddy Rye." Well, to get the child christened was Jack's first intent, so to get the child christened to the parson he went. Said the parson to Jack, "What will he go by?" "Oh, the garrow," says Jack, "call him Quare Bungle Rye, Roddy Rye. Call the diddle Rye, Roddy Rye, Roddy Rye." Said the parson to Jack, "That's a mighty queer name." "Well, the garrow," says Jack, "'twas a queer way he came, smuggled up in a basket and sold on the sly, so the name that he'll go by is Quare Bungle Rye, Roddy Rye. Paul de diddle Rye, Roddy Rye, Roddy Rye." So all you young sailors who roam round the town, beware of the damsels that skip up and down. Take a look in their baskets as they pass you by, or else they might sell you some Quare Bungle Rye, Roddy Rye. Fall the diddle Rye, Roddy Rye, Roddy Rye. Fall the diddle Rye.